bread itself. We mix it with tomato, pepper, and onion. And then this is the chicken, boneless chicken, homemade cottage cheese, beef stew, spicy, beef stew mild.
Oh, this is spicy?
A little bit spicy. Right, so
okay.
A little bit spicy.
For safety tips, please do not touch the yellow ring. Always keep a metal tong in front of you. For the pork belly, make sure cook on the side. Don't put on the middle.
No.
Next up. Once it is next, it will smell good, right?